the great fundamental issue now before our people can be sticking free. It is, are the American people fit to govern themselves, to rule themselves, to control themselves? I believe they are. My opponents do not. I believe in the right of the people to rule. I believe that the majority of the great people of the United States will, day in and day out, make fewer mistakes in governing themselves than any smaller class or body of men, no matter what their training will make.
Sober up, man, take another conference call. Monday's here, so pour out the alcohol. Sobriety is the hardest drug of all. I was lying to your face here all along. A piece of paper for your deeds from Mr. Right and Wrong. Don't stray too far, 9 to 5 is where you belong. Isn't it a little fucked up to call this place home? You're probably saying I'm a liberal type, white privileged son of a gun. Au contraire, hard work is running through my blood. I'm just confused. I'm just confused. Americana. Don't call it treason when the southern half is flying flags with the X of stars. Connotation perpetuating African scars. America, how you've come so far. Isn't it a little fucked up to call this place ours? I'm just confused. Americana. Allahu Akbar ain't the reason for criminal hate. Whatever happened to separation of church and state? Isn't it against your gods to reciprocate? And isn't it a little fucked up to live in this place? I'm just confused. Americana. There is black and white people, but who in the hell minds other than those before our time? And yeah, there's a lot of gods, but who the hell minds? Loosen your vices, my friends, my. Might as well judge by the blood type. And maybe we are those people in a different place in time, in another. Much more kind, like a different dimension. We have see-through skin, and everyone is neighbor, and everyone is kin.